Isn't the world full of wonderful things? There I sat, cooped up in Yonkers, never knowing that wonderful people like Miss Malloy were walking around New York, and I didn't know them at all. Now, I don't know if you can see from where you're sitting. Well, for instance, the way that her eye and her cheek and her forehead come together right here. I'll tell you, a fine woman is the greatest work of God on this earth. You can talk all you want about the Niagara Falls and the pyramids. They aren't in it at all. Of course, I've seen women before, but today, I talk to one, equal to equal. And they're so different from men. And awfully mysterious, too. I bet you could know a woman for 100 years and never really know whether she liked you or not. Today, I've lost a lot of things. My job, my future, all the things that people think are important. But you know what? I don't care. Even if I have to be a ditch digger for the rest of my life, at least I'll be a ditch digger who once had a wonderful day.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I'm Abe Lamoreaux. I'm a senior at Snow Canyon High School and I'm 17 years old. I love drama. The first time I ever got into drama was in The Wizard of Oz at Snow Canyon High School. Well, the rest is history.
I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, melting high on the street where you live.
Rain is bound to be a lot. Make angels in the snow till the snow begins to blow. They'll run inside and start a sickle fight. And if it's too cold to sled, they'll eat gingerbread instead and cut till he tucks me in at night. We'll have our pictures taken for the Christmas cards we're making. Him and me in suits of matching. And when people see us walking, they'll be Google-eyed and gawking at Buddy and the world's greatest dad.
I've loved being in drama because I've learned to articulate my thoughts while being involved in the most loving and accepting community in all of high school.
Is it all going in one
thing I love most about drama is that I can change other people's lives while also changing mine.
Here at home, I found a girl worth fighting for. I think I like her. She may be feeling the same. It's just beginning. Soon I'll be winning the game. I know I like her. Except I don't know her name. I should have asked her. She could have told me. Well, if she liked me, she called me.